I was down, depressed, with no energy because of my excess weight. Then one day, I decided to jump at the chance for a new life. The day I received weight loss surgery at Nash Health Care, October 28, 2010. That was my Independence Day. The day I really started to jump for joy.